Now that the hotel complex has been constructed, I'll invite a delegation consisting of city representatives and a few investors to take them through this tourist resort, which is ready to be shown off. I can definitely see enough room for everyone here, but the investors are already eyeing the expensive properties on the water. I'm sure more buildings will be constructed here before spring break arrives, but there is still time.